Guys, it's Fly Child here today. I know I haven't made a video for a long time, but yeah, before we get started, please follow me on Instagram. I will put it above right here. My username is underscore that one Asian guy. So yeah, before we start again, what I got for Christmas was a lot of teas, some accessories, a phone, and outerwear, and all that good stuff. So yeah, let's get started. I'm gonna start with the tees as always. First off, we got this size medium, plain red with the air gun right here. And the cool thing I like about Crooks and Castle shirts is that on the sleeves, they put a patch that says, "Can't stop the Crooks." And yeah, they fit really good. I'll show you guys how they fit at the end of the video. And personally, one of my favorites right here, the Crooks and Castles t-shirt with the Hawaiian print inside. Size medium as well. And I picked this up myself on sale at Zumiez. It's Allergy Paper Chasers tee. Originally $28, but I got for $20. On sale. Then this one was from my boy Stones 20. Go check him out. Always hooked me up with fresh gear. I think it's called the Enjoy Abduction Tee. Then on the left sleeve of this it says Enjoy. Definitely one of my favorite Enjoy t-shirts. Then just to get this out of the way, for Christmas I got a Samsung Galaxy S3. That's what I'm recording this video on because I lost my camera again. I picked the accessories up myself. First off, we got this Rastaclap bracelet, all red. Not sure of the name of it. Oh, okay. Infrared 2 Rastaclap bracelet. So yeah, that was 12 bucks at Zumiez. Then we got this right here. Compliment the tees. Really feeling that. Then we'll start with the outerwear. First off, we got this Adidas hoodie right here, all black. Then the heather gray stitching right here of the logo. Fits really good. It's a size medium as well. Pretty much wear a medium of everything, guys. And picked this up myself as well, size large, crew neck from the thrift. Picked it up for $250. Then my mom got me this right here, size medium, Nike sweats, fleece pants, whatever you want to call it. I don't know if I sound funny right now, but hopefully not. Then switch it up, we got some Hollister sweatpants from my aunt. Blue on the inside, size medium. They fit like slim pants, which I like a lot. And I think that's about it. Again, please follow my Instagram. What I plan on doing on my Instagram is uploading pictures of my outfit of the days, pickups before I put my videos out, so you'll know what to see. And just other pictures of my life and stuff, you know? So yeah, please do that. Leave a thumbs up, comment, and subscribe, and let's get to part two. Almost forgot. I also got this magic wallet, and it's not what I was gonna show you guys. my mom got me a Starbucks gift card. $15, and it's reloadable for Christmas. So yeah. See you later. Don't know when my next video will be, but I might do a fit soon with all this new clothes. So yeah, just stay tuned. Thank you for supporting me, guys. I recently hit 500 subscribers and never thought that would happen, to be honest. And I know I'm not getting a lot of views or anything, but yeah, have a good day, guys. I'm out.